So this video is an exercise adapted from Doug Keller's Yoga as Therapy book to help with the sacrum in the low back if it ever feels like it's out of alignment or there's a lot of localized discomfort in the sacrum area. And just to refresh for those that may not be so familiar, the sacrum is this triangular bone at the base of our spine. So start on your back, knees bent, feet are hip width. This is called constructive rest pose. So from here, I'm gonna bring my left knee into my chest. You can start with whichever knee, but I'm just gonna start with my left, and then both hands on the left knee cap. I'm gonna press my knee into my hands and create this resistance here. My arms are straight, and I'm pressing my knee into my hands. And now that I have that resistance happening, I'm gonna lift my right leg into the sky, flexing my right foot. I'm gonna slowly lower my right leg forward and down, hovering it about a foot above the earth. And then externally rotating my right leg out to the right, and then bringing it back up to where I started. Again, pressing my knee into my hands, arms are straight. I'm gonna inhale, bring breath in, right leg forward, down. Externally rotate my right leg out to the right, and then bring it back to the top. I'm kind of creating an isosceles triangle with my leg, my lifted leg. And I'll do one more. Lowering, inhale, leg forward, down, out to the right. Exhale, bring it back up. Then I'll do the other side. Starting in constructive rest pose. I'll bring my right knee into my chest, press my right knee into my hands, create that resistance there. For some people, this might be plenty to just do this. Or if you'd like to do the leg movement, then left leg to the sky, foot flexed. Inhale, slowly lower left leg forward, down. Externally rotate it out to the left. Bring it back up to the top. Inhale, leg forward, down. Externally rotate. Exhale, leg back up to the top. One more. Inhale, leg forward, down. Rotate out. And then back up to the top. Hug both knees in the chest. You're welcome to do some more constructive rest pose, allowing that to settle in. And you're welcome to repeat that on both sides another time or two other times, but listen to your unique body and your unique sacrum. The sacrum is sacred. Okay, I hope that helps.